Right off the bounce, too wide for anybody to reach. The timing of Mima, John, these are the types of points that set up the statistics like 10 times as fast. And Ito with the kill shot in the rally. They got into the topspin-to-topspin battle. That favors Ding Ning for me. Taking a bit of a risk from a step behind. No, the counter the other way to the deep corner. A hooking shot with her back against the ropes. Chun Meng does not lie down. This earns her match point. That is electric. Speed of light play out here. Flashes of backhands. And from that camera angle, you could really appreciate how fast the ball is moving. Soft and spinny rip. Cover in the middle. Rip. One more time with that forehand, and that was enough. I'd like to see it be a close seven gamer. He turns sideways and hits it back behind. This was a spectacular shot. I've seen Dima playing some mind-blowing backhands throughout his career, but playing this one, this was Koki Niwa style from a man twice Koki's size. Look one more time. They were soft and gentle, waiting for the big opening, and Dima just turns like a revolving. Knew she won with a crazy recovery, and Jun Mizutani has to come across. Way out in front. Oh, the back edge! Oh my goodness! That is a cho and an apology with two hands at the same time. What a point! It looked like she was burned, but she goes on the run out to the wide forehand and fishes this ball back as deep as can be. It's what a move here from Mizutani, way behind the table, the fishing shot baseline. Counterattack from the ground. One more counterattack, Jun Mizutani. What just happened? He finds the baseline from near the barrier and sneaks it past Lin Gaoyuan. If that's not point of the day, I must have missed something, and I've watched everything from the first point at 10 o'clock this morning. Sky lobs. Mizutani doesn't normally have the capability to win the point like this against a world-class power speed player. Not even within feet of that last ball.